you can't ever forget where you come from. I feel like I'm back home, walking through the neighborhood back in Chicago. I actually got pictures on my phone of my old house. Look at the pictures, like, man, this is where I used to live. You know, if it wasn't for this gym or this house or this neighborhood, I wouldn't be in this seat right now. So Gentry was talking about where I grew up in, and he was telling me about this kid Samaj, who kind of like the same similar background, and told me I should try to go work with him and check him out. So now it's happening.
This is my neighborhood. Walk to school this week. I stay inside a lot. It's a little wild neighborhood, especially at nighttime. A lot of things happen. I play basketball for my mama, so we can live in a better neighborhood. And my sister and them could grow up in a good environment and be somebody special. I look up to a lot of people that I watch on TV. I look up to Andy Davis, because he did something with his life. My coach told me AD was gonna be coming, so I started getting some shots up so I can get high. I don't want to miss in front of superstar.
Time to get to work. Time to get to work. Don't be smiling, concentrate on them free throws, man. Look, smiling, you missed a shot. Ready to work out? Ready to get some work in? Perfect. Two dribbles. He not smiling now.
Good. That's why we're here. Two dribbles. Load them.
One more. Tell me a little bit about Samaj.
I grew up in Little Woods. I just grew up with my mama. My daddy left it. 5.
Good neighborhood, bad neighborhood.
Bad.
You know, I grew up in Chicago, Inglewood. I didn't want to live there no more. I didn't want to be a part of that. So every day, this is my life, right here. Yeah. Right here. Anytime you step in between these lines, this should be a safe haven. I really think he had a shot. His mentality is there, and he's using only having one parent and growing up where he's growing up right now, he's using that as motivation.
Ready? How you feel?
Well, this is around you all the time, man. You just gotta stay positive. You gotta embrace where you're from. If you're from here, this is who you are. This is who you were.
Why do I play basketball? That's gonna help me put my mom in a big house, buy a new car. Go to college, grow up in a good environment, somebody special in a good life. Just feel in love with it. And now that's what I do.